saddening. Now today, the Kabaka of Buganda, Ronald Muwenda Mutebi, has celebrated his 66th birthday. Unlike in the past, this time celebrations were scientific due to the COVID-19 pandemic. We have the story.
Ronald Muwenda Mutebi's 66th birthday celebrations were today in high gear at the Kingdom Palace in Mengo. Though it was held in a scientific nature, a few selected guests attended the celebrations. The Kabaka arrived at the palace in the company of the Queen of Buganda, Nabagereka Sylvia Najinda, and were welcomed by the Kingdom Premier Charles Peter Maiga, who ushered them into the Lubiri.
Christmas Junju, Atera Awamu Dombeja Nasolo, Atera Nabas. Katika Buganda.
After, the Kabaka came out and joined the guests.
Abamasaza, okuvala musako, Atera Mungeri Yemu, Wetugenda Kuvanga Tuva, Tugende Butere.
The Saza chiefs gifted him with a new tent that he will be using on all his functions. Chadondo Saza Chief Agnes Nachibirige went ahead to present more gifts to the Kabaka, which included a cash present of 19 million shillings from the Buganda loyalists in the diaspora.
Mukulambule nyiriri izaba kadebafe abamba ebamasaza ate agenda buterevu okulambula okusi asimye agende ewale ate nenkoko nebintu bilala binchi nyo
patikiro go yatongoza je buvudde ko waddimi sabuni owa feddala waddimi naye mulaba wano gegamu kumakula gatoneddwa sabasajja ebibala.
After receiving the present, the Kabaka proceeded to the celebration venue. Sheikh Muhammad Chibeta led the prayers before the celebrations commenced.
Allah tukusabote ko emikisa ku Buganda ne na Uganda bonna. Allah teke emikisa mu gwanga lya fe ojemu ebizibu ebirimu byonna.
Different musicians, including students, entertained the guests, who included government officials, royalists, among others. As part of the theme, John Getute shared his story of living positively with HIV/AIDS since his birth.
Wabulai saba sajja tusanze okusomozebwa kwa amaanyi. Olw'okuba tulina akawuka, bangi batuboola. Naddala mu masomero. Abamu, omu waafa ne bamwogerera nga bw'afudde mu Kenenya. Kituluma. Kw'oteeka bannyinaffe bangi abatakyatya kukwatibwa kawuka ka siriimu wabula batya kufuna lubuto.
Buganda Premier Charles Peter Maiga thanked the Kabaka for his efforts dedicated towards the fight against HIV/AIDS.
Ssaabasajja ayagala omwaka gw'2023 we gunaatuukira nga siriimu agobeddwa mu Uganda ne mu nsi zino ez'ebuvanjuba bwa Afrika. Kabaka bw'akulembera olutabaalo awangula kuba ye muzza ngoma.
He further advised Ugandans to get vaccinated as a way of preventing the spread of COVID-19.
Saba sajja Kabaka nga atudde wano ku Namulondo, mbakubiriza mugende babageme muve ku poko poko owemitimbagano.
Unlike the previous birthday celebrations, this time round the Kabaka did not address his subjects. Instead, he cut the cake and served it to the guest, thereafter left. The Kingdom's birthday celebrations were held under the theme of ending HIV/AIDS. Kabaka Mutebi was appointed the United Nations Program on HIV/AIDS Goodwill Ambassador for ending AIDS among men in the Eastern and Southern Africa. According to statistics, 1.4 million people were living with HIV in 2018 in Uganda. He was born on 13th April in 1955 at Mulago Hospital.